start. Let's see this. I want to see the reactions. Perfect. He's red. He's red. There's no Tronic wins. He slipped. Tronic wins. Wow. Doesn't matter. All right, well, I gotta edit this position now. We gotta put the kings back here. And I think that's it. Let's load or start from this position. I don't know. Let's just redo this. All right, random seating start. Now the king is back. I'm going to capture towards the center. Then I'm going to free up. It's just a little fortress right here. Actually, I need to get my queen here before builded. Yeah, that's kind of bad on my part. So many queens. Bill's probably going to trade with me. I want to try something. Oh no. How dirty would that be? Let's not do it. Wait. That's completely open. I bet he doesn't want to be opposites with me. Well, actually, let's expose his king. Sorry, Bill. Run away, and this happens, or this. This is just madness. Okay, I don't want to do anything just yet. Anything crazy, foolish, or stupid. Oh, I'm attacking his queen. Which one? There goes his queen. He's gonna have to pull it back. This is not mate, is it? Mate. That was not your fault, Bill 13 Cooper. That was just me going berserk. Such a crazy game. Do I? No, I want to keep my queen. Wow, I'm so stupid. I don't want to lose my queen. Want to keep my four queens. Five queens, four queens, three king queens. Wow. I guess Tronic is up against Red. Oh, he just wants to mate him. Going to try to find an opportunity to take advantage of here. Like, if he queen blocks, and then I could do this. Oh, he's about to mate me. I know what he's doing. Wow, good one. Good one, Victor. I have to guard like that. It's stupid. He's not kidding here. He is not playing. Oh, okay, I got this. It's fine. Also, threatening some kind of mate over here. Has to pull his queen. That's it. That's game. Bro. Oh, is that really right? Queen everywhere. All right, so okay. I'm gonna let Man City and who else? Oh, yeah. Let's see. Thinks you figured out the proper plan. Okay, what if I decide to change it up? I think I clicked play and I totally almost just screwed up this entire thing. I would have had to click abort, which is bad. Oh, create friendly. Okay. Tronic. Invite and City 07 invite and McPhail Tal invite. Oh. All right, ready. Go. Oh, he's gonna go on the outside. I'm gonna just protect my king. Just gonna line up his queens. Oh, I hung a queen. There's a pun. Ah. All right, I think I got him mated. Unless. I can't pre-move if it's a capture. That's the problem. Right, I'm getting taken over here. I'm going to try to get my queen back into play first. Interesting. Gonna do one or two distracting moves here. I'm going against Tronic because he has more queens. Oh, I just blundered a pawn. Doesn't want to trade queens with me, that's the problem. Like he knows that's the problem. He could promote his deflection after capturing twice here. I guess Bill's the one I'm going after now. Oh, because if I capture, then he's got a promotion. Oh, that's a pin. Tilt. I made a next turn. Mate, no matter what. What? What? Yeah, I do lose. Wait. Guess what? How did, why did he hang that twice? Guess I gotta play it out a little bit longer. Just in case. Mean, I think I'm still losing this on position. Want to trick him into moving his king over there. So I could check him. Huh. Tactics and Tempe. Where's McPhail? All right, McPhail, whatever, and tactics. Inviting. There we go. Random seating start. Oh, I just blundered a queen. Wow. Okay, you just prevented me from going there. Starting to think I should retreat some of my queens. Because I keep them out, then I'm probably not gonna win. I'm gonna be attacked by everybody. See if I can successfully march this pawn. Probably not. He intend to trade with blue? Yeah, I'm not going to be able to exploit anybody. Ooh, what about the fact that red and blue are trading with each other? Could really do something with that. No. I guess I'm just trying to support everything. Isn't oh, I'm gonna try to see if he just straight up blunders his pawn. Like he has to keep it along. He can't. I got his pawn. Oh, da. Ooh, that's brutal. Well, I think he blue has a less safe king here, so I might go after him. But how do I make him his king less safe? I guess I just sack queens. Ugh, I'm the one getting teamed now. Think I just take. Then I'm getting taken. So I'm gonna move here first if I get the chance. Again, blue is the one with the less safe king. No. I could get mated here, but I'm not gonna worry about that because I mean I don't think they're gonna necessarily do that. He is defending himself from sacrifices. Oh, let's move my queen here. No, it's bad. He's gonna trade. Okay. I'm gonna move my queen here and then, oh, he's still defending it.
How about I try offering a trade? I'm lagging. Want to deflect this queen from the file so I could try getting the pin that I want. Oh. That's a pawn. I might want to troll blue. Just gonna flag. Don't know what to do anymore. Let's not flag. Ugh, I'm exposing myself. There we go. That was weird. But it is like an overwhelming amount of material here. I just lost a pawn. This is stupid. I got so many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I got so many queens to face here. This is ridiculous. If only he'll let me queen there. There's another queen. Oh, he's trying to mate me. Like, I knew that was coming too. I gotta get my king there first. He's gonna take the pawn here. Just gonna get shoved to the corner. I win.